Welcome to DEXIS IS ScanFlow and Spark Integration recorded class. This recorded class is designed for clinical team members. It provides the steps to export cases from DEXIS IS ScanFlow Quick Connect Partners portal in a single click. Users can now initiate an aligner request and send the acquisition to Spark portal with a single mouse click from DEXIS IS ScanFlow. This integration automatically uploads the patient information and the STL file is automatically attached to the request. Exporting cases from DEXIS IS ScanFlow. Click Export to initiate the integration workflow. Choosing a partner. In the Partners window, select Spark and click Send. Completing the aligner request. DEXIS IS ScanFlow saves the data and sends it to the Spark portal. The Spark Request Has Been Received window will be displayed with a case number. Click the X to close the window. The Spark portal will automatically open. Users will not have to sign in. The patient's detail window is displayed. Confirm that the patient's information is transferred correctly from DEXIS IS ScanFlow. Click the Photo tab and upload the patient's images. Click the Scans tab and then click View Scans to confirm that the STL files are present. Click Next. Complete the prescription and submit the case. You should now be able to export cases to Spark from DEXIS IS ScanFlow.